Robert, Michal is asking, what's his name? Michal? Santa Cruz versus Frampton.
Interesting fight, man. Frampton has already proved that he's up there with the best junior featherweights out there. He's up with the best. Santa Cruz has already done it. You know, he's already won so many titles. He's already. I would favor Santa Cruz in a close decision, but it's an interesting fight because Frampton is very short, so he would probably give Santa Cruz problems. Because he'll be fighting on the inside so close to Santa Cruz that Santa Cruz maybe reach would affect him because that guy's so close to him. I don't know. But I still like Santa Cruz better.
Tora is asking, Mikey versus Crawford at 140.
Mikey versus Crawford, you know, will we ever see it? Will Mikey ever fight? I don't even know. Interesting fight. It would be a huge fight. Maybe build them both up to where they're in a
pay-per-view
level. Will that ever happen? Who knows?
Doctor is asking, will Thurman ever fight Maidana?
They both fight for the same promoter, manager. So it's a possibility. Why not? It is a possibility.
Notosia's box is asking.
Good for me. You know, he needed some time off. He earned his time off, you know, fighting three fights back to back. He beat Broner. He fought
Mayweather
and Mayweather again in 9 months. So he earned his time off. You know, he'll come back strong. You know, whoever it is he fights, he'll be back strong. Hopefully by September, October. But I wouldn't be surprised if he doesn't fight this year, maybe till next year, and rightfully so. So, you know, that's his decision, and I respect it.
DC's asking, Demetrius Andrade versus Canelo. Who wins?
I'm not really familiar with Demetrius Andrade.
You saw him fight once when we were in Texas.
Bonnes, yeah.
Well, I think it was Yevgeny's fight.
Yeah, no, it was Mikey.
Mikey,
and Nonito also fought on that
fight. Yeah, that's what it was.
Yeah, I really don't remember. I can't call that fight because I don't remember him. But I know Canelo, so I pick Canelo. But I have no idea who Andrade is. I've never seen him fight.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.